Good morning. You listen to FloorDaily.net, and I'm Kemp Haar. This morning, my guest is Amie Gilmore, the show director for Surfaces. Amie, how you doing?
I'm doing great. Thanks.
I always look forward to this show, and there's a couple things to definitely to talk about. This year's show in January is a little bit later. It actually runs from January the 30th to February the 1st, if you talk about the exhibit hall. And that's actually a different pattern. It's been Wednesday to Friday for a long time, and now it's Tuesday to Thursday, right?
That's correct.
Mm-hmm. And if you want to come to education, you actually start that on the 29th as well, right?
We do. The 29th begins education. The show floor runs Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
Yeah. And so what brought about that change? Did you get some feedback?
It's mainly about what's available at the exhibit hall. We book many years out in advance. Yeah. So
I know that your bookings for the exhibit hall are up. I think you have sold a little bit more space than last year, and you're around 450,000 square feet of exhibit space, right?
We will be, yes, our final should be around that for total space on the show floor. And right now we are up about 4% from last year, and we've already surpassed where we ended up last year.
And a couple items there. I think most of the big flooring companies are there. And one big news item we ran on Floor Daily, I guess almost a month ago, is that Shaw's announcement that they're coming there with their premium brands. They're there with the new brand. They've combined the Anderson Tough Decks into one brand, and so they'll have a display there right beside the U.S. floor space, I believe.
Yes, that's correct.
Mm-hmm. Anything else exciting from a new exhibitor standpoint?
We do have right now almost 200 new companies. These range from small companies to large, and again, we're glad to have Shaw back on the show floor this year. And we also have a lot of our returning brands, the Mohawk with all of their brands, yeah. Mannington, Dreamweaver. So you will come to the show and see a lot of brands.
Mm-hmm. Actually, it'd be interesting to see if Dreamweaver, exactly what they talk about now that they own the Beaulieu assets and how much they go into hard surfaces. So we'll just have to wait and see on that, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Let's talk about some other facets of the show. Obviously, we talked about education. You've branded that Ignite. So that I think you have 25 new presenters for that.
Yes.
Yeah, and you have two things that we are involved with, definitely want to call out. You have a Designer Day Luncheon, which is Wednesday from 11:45 to 1, and we're sponsors of that and look forward to that. Is there a speaker for that, or is it just a networking thing?
No, there is a speaker. Mm-hmm. It is B. Pila from B. Pila Design Studio.
Okay.
And that is sponsored again by Floor Focus Floor Daily.
And then Emerging Professional Happy Hour, and that's on Tuesday night. I think that's from 5 to 7 at the Border Grill. So
correct.
Look forward to that. While we're talking about the emerging professionals, we're actually in the process now of taking applications for that. And people who want to be considered for that, it's anybody under the age of 40 that's got an impressive resume and has been doing some great things in the business and that is in the flooring business. And if you want to apply, there's a URL. It's floordaily.net/Future Focus Awards. So please let us know. We'd be glad to evaluate that. That's actually judged by some independent judges. So anyway, that's always fun to talk about.
Yeah, it's definitely a great program. There's always a lot of networking going on. And mm-hmm. and we also encourage some of our manufacturers to participate. That way you do get some very good manufacturer, retailer, dealer engagement.
Yeah, okay. One more little thing I want to call out real quick. I just, you know, while you're coming to Vegas, you're coming to the show, you need to focus on flooring, but just going on in town at the same time, I was just looking and Cher's there, the Backstreet Boys are there, Carlos Santana's there, and then there's this new show called Circus 1903. So it's a lot going on in Vegas. So it's that don't you think everybody in the business should come?
Absolutely. And on another note, for designers, mm-hmm. something else going on around town will be the Las Vegas Market. And we will be running, along with them, shuttle buses going back and forth over to their building on Tuesday and Wednesday. So our designers will be able to take a visit, and we'll also gain additional attendees from their design community as well.
And it's one registration. I mean, if you've got a badge for over there, you can just come in the show, right? Is that right?
Correct. You will need to get rebadged. That way the exhibitors can scan your information, but absolutely.
Mm-hmm. Now, you've got a deadline coming up here pretty soon on December 15th. What happens then?
Correct. Our early bird pricing goes to standard pricing. So in order to come, save some money, definitely register for exhibits and education by December 15th to get the best deal.
Okay. And Amie, one other little thing on Designer Day, don't you have an off-site tour of a pretty impressive facility?
We do. It's the off-site home tour, Askaya, and we will be running a shuttle bus. It is included on the registration page. You will need to register in advance for that, and seats are limited since there is a bus included. But I would definitely have all of our designers take a hard look at that. It is a very impressive home, and I know that that will be one that sells out quickly.
Yeah, okay, Amie. It sounds like we're going to have a great show, and it's, I think, about a week later. So, again, surfaces January the 30th to February 1st. And been talking to Amie Gilmore, the show director, and you've been listening to Kempar and FloorDaily.net.